You have submitted a collection of problems. A few of them are basically to the